5,000 years ago when Krishna was here manifesting his transcendental leela as son of Nanda Maharaj, in Vrindavan, like an ordinary cowherd boy, he was acting, playing with the cowherd boys on the bank of Jamuna, isn't it? They were eating, you understand? All cowherd boys were sitting around in a circle, and in middle Krishna and Balaram were sitting. They're all eating. Cowherd boys are snatching out food from leaves of Krishna. And Krishna was also snatching out some food from the mouth of cowherd boy, isn't it? And was tending the Nanda Godhana Rakhwala, tending the cows and the calves of Nanda Maharaj, like an ordinary cowherd boy. And they were playing. Krishna and the cowherd boys are playing. Two groups. Do you understand? Two groups, and they're playing, engaged in playing. And that is question of defeat and victory. Do you understand? And they have this principle. One who will be defeated, he will carry on his shoulder who is victorious and run around. Wonderful leela of Krishna. So sometimes Krishna becomes defeated. Sridham Gopa becomes victorious. The Krishna carries Sridham Gopa on his shoulder and runs around. So it's wonderful. The supreme personality of God. Who carries in whose navel all the universes are there, isn't it? He carries Sridham Gopa on his shoulder. Brahma was watching. What is this? Is he supreme personality of Godhead? Carrying Sridham Gopa on his shoulder and running around, snatching out food from the mouth of this cowherd boys. The cowherd boys are snatching out food from his mouth, tending the cows and calves. Is he? Brahma became bewildered. What to speak of others? Well, Brahma becomes bewildered. What to speak of others? How can one understand such Krishna? Tricky fellow. Very tricky. You look at him. Three places curved, not straight at all. Very crooked person. Very crooked. Not one and two. Three places curved, not straight at all. You cannot understand him. Very crooked and tricky fellow. Not so easy thing. You try to understand. Brahma failed, you see. Then Brahma said, all right, I'll test. So he stole. He stole by dint of his mystic power. Do you understand? All calves, all cowherd boys he stole and put them in a cave of a mountain. Let them lie down there. Do you understand? Then he went back to his abode. After a moment came back. Let me see. Now their playing would have been stopped. I stole everything. So after a moment came back. Movement in Brahmaloka, it is 1 year here. 1 year has passed. Do you understand? The same playing was going on. Same cowherd boys were there, same calves were there, cows are there. Brahma came and said, what? Yes, same boys were there, same playing was going on, same calves were there. So did Krishna bring back from there? Went to see that cave. And so they are lying there. What fun it is. They are lying here and they are playing there. Coming, going, coming. What fun? Couldn't understand Brahma. Then he meditated. Then he saw all cowherd boys are 400 forms. Vishnu par. Oh, that means Krishna has created them. brought them out from their own, from his own body, all Vishnu forms. Do you understand? Then Brahma came to consciousness. Oh, I committed a great offense. Huh? I tested. I became bewildered, so came down. Do you understand? He was on his Hansa Vahana, carrier Hansa, in the space, looking. Then came down, for prayer. Do you understand? Krishna was only 6-7 year old boy. Oh yes, he is Supreme Personality God. In 10th canto, you will find many prayers offered by Brahma. Do you understand? One prayer I am quoting. Tadastu me natho bhuri bhago tuva annatra imvatara sang ekam mevabi bhavad jananam se dutyani sebe tavapada pallavam tadastu me natho bhuri bhago bhavitva annatra tuva tarasang ekam mevabi bhavad jananam dutyani sebe tavapada pallavam. O Lord, please grant me this thing. Tadastu me natho, let it be granted to me. Please take away this position of Brahma from me. I have become so proud and puffed up because of this position. Brahma pada. Huh? I am Brahma, I am creator. So pride made me blind. Do you understand? Pride made me blind. Madandha is a madandha. Do you understand? Madandha. One is very puffed up, proud. He is one sort of blind person. Do you follow? Yes, becomes blind. Huh? Please take away this position, Brahma, from me. Please make me a blade of grass here in this land of Vrindavan. Then my life will be successful.